Even though European hornets do not readily sting humans, they do have some disagreeable habits. In autumn, they'll strip the bark from thin bark trees such as lilac to reach the sweet carbohydrates just beneath the surface.